everybody bummed out because I didn't do a demo. Well, I didn't even really talk about the bass. This is a Danelectro 56 bass, I think. It's not a U2 bass. I'm not sure the actual name. The picture I found on the net said it's a 56 reissue thing. Let's play it.
Okay.
Couple strikes against this puppy is this old style bridge. Really need to upgrade that to the one that allows you to adjust. The string action on this to me is really high. The neck needs a shim. And other than that, there was some talk of issues with the string ball things not catching very well in those little cracks that they carve out there. So with that in mind, it's a 56, somewhat of a turkey. It's got nice tone. And it's got two volumes and one tone control. Sounds like it's time for me to cut my fingernails. Or at least one of them. Unless you like that. Anyway, that's it. It's a Danelectro 56 with that dolphin head headstock. This one would be made in China, as opposed to made in Korea, which is where some of them are made. That's what we know today. So, cheers, folks. Don't forget to reset your clocks if you're in the daylight savings time zone. Today's the day, tonight, when you go to bed. Fall back 1 hour. Cheers.